Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A Batcave? An Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
deal with Dead Man's Point. It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved... the number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Will always help those who are stuck.
Thank you.
found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacomb.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
Well, criticism I can take. I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm who's openly crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open... We don't know what it'll do.
I ain't going near it. You even touch the door and it'll get you.
Yeah, you remember Mickey, right?
He was an idiot. Deserved to be eaten.
I see.
He's here!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
That trophy was a test. Well done! Past the elementary grade.
Weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you, I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs, lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface, I'll find her.
Session 2.
Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
okay, buddy?
Interview 17.
Ding dong! Warden Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself! Remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time. charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs, hey?
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
Here's the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan or six to loosen her tongue, but in the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
We need to find those notes before Joker does.
Come on. Keep looking. Joker wants the notes found. Look everywhere.
Prize hunt. Last prize he gave out cost my buddy his leg.
Joker. This is stupid. Going.
made that one easy.
Joker wants this? Shut up! Just keep looking! It's not here! We've been looking for aid, and it's not here! Don't stop, just find them! Where is it?
He's here!
No idea. Joker doesn't have a lot of plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he thrust someone in there.
You should have asked me. I'd have made it dark. What if it was fine?
Arkham Library. History is so important. A dramatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy!
Yeah! the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day. Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.